ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿಯವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇರುವ ಒಂದು ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟರಿ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಲೆಸನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಓದೋಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟರಿ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ನಾನು ಶಬ್ದ ಶಬ್ದ ವಾಕ್ಯ ವಾಕ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಿ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಬರೀ ಪಾಠವನ್ನು ಓದಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಕಷ್ಟಕರವಾದ ವಾಕ್ಯಗಳು ಶಬ್ದಗಳು ಬಂದಾಗ, ಮುಂಚೆ ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಕೇಳದೇ ಇರುವಂಥ ಶಬ್ದಗಳು ಬಂದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಾನು ಅರ್ಥಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಗಮನ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಕೇಳಬೇಕು. ಮತ್ತು ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ ಯಾಕೆ ನೀವು ಡೀಟೇಲಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳೋಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡಿ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ 1ರಿಂದ 8ನೇ ಯೂನಿಟ್ವರೆಗೂ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಶಬ್ದ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗೋ ಥರ ವೀಡಿಯೋಗಳನ್ನು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಕಲಾಗಿದೆ. ನೀವು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಬಂದಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೆಲವೊಂದಿಷ್ಟು ಶಬ್ದಗಳು ಹೊಸ ಶಬ್ದಗಳು ಅನ್ಬೋದು ಅನ್ಕೋಬೋದು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವು ಯೂನಿಟ್ 1ರಿಂದ 8ವರೆಗೂ ತಪ್ಪದೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಶಬ್ದಗಳು ವಾಕ್ಯಗಳ ಅರ್ಥ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆರಾಮಾಗಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಲೆಸನ್. ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿ. ದಿ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಸನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಈಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಹೂ ನೆವರ್ ಅಸ್ಪೈರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪವರ್ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೈಮ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ನೆಹರು. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಬೈ ನೇಚರ್ ಕಾಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕೂಲ್ ಬಟ್ ಕುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟಫ್ ವೆನ್ ದಿ ಒಕೇಶನ್ ಡಿಮ್ಯಾಂಡೆಡ್. ರೀಡ್ ಆನ್. ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಆನ್ ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ 2, 1904. ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿ ವಾಸ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಡೇಟ್ ಇನ್ 1869 at Mughal Sarai. His parents were Sharda Prasad and Dulari Devi. As a boy, Lal Bahadur was brave, kind and full of courage and vitality. Once he and his uncle went for a stroll. It was getting dark. An old man who was selling mangoes saw them. He said, "It is getting dark. I will sell these at 1 anna for 100 mangoes. Lal Bahadur and his uncle agreed to buy. The vendor started counting the fruits. 1, 2, 3, 4. When he reached 50, Lal Bahadur asked him to stop. He gave the vendor 1 anna. Later, his uncle asked why he had done so. Lal Bahadur replied, 100 mangoes for 1 anna is too cheap. He was prepared to suffer a loss because it was getting dark. It was hard on him. Therefore, I gave him 1 anna instead of 0.5 anna. This shows how kind Lal Bahadur was. After his school education, he went to Varanasi and joined Kashi Vidyapeetha and studied there for 4 years. As a student, he was very bright in subjects like philosophy, economics, political science, and social science. He had to walk 8 miles each way. He was so poor that he could not buy a bicycle. He got the degree Shastri while he was studying at Kashi Vidyapeetha. He had to lead a hard life. His monthly expenditure was just 2.5 rupees. After his education, he joined Indian National Congress and participated with Nehru and Sardar Patel in the non-cooperation movement and Dandi March. He served the country in various capacities as the Minister of Home and Transport in Uttar Pradesh, at the center as Railway Minister, Home Minister, and also the Prime Minister. Once before independence, Lal Bahadur's daughter contracted smallpox. In those days, it was a dreadful killer. The girl's condition caused anxiety. Lal Bahadur, who was in prison, got the message. He sought the permission of the prison authority to see his ailing daughter. The government agreed to release on parole for 15 days on the condition that he should not take part in any political agitation. Shastri said, "Release me on parole without any conditions, or else I don't accept parole." The government agreed to release him. He came to the house. Unfortunately, the girl died the same day. He performed the obsequies. He still had 3 or 4 days of the parole left, but he decided to return to prison. His family pleaded with him, but Shastri said, "The parole is for the sake of my daughter. She is dead. It is not right that I should stay back." He went back to the prison. When Lal Bahadur Shastri became the railway minister, there were 4 classes, first, second, intermediate, and third. First class compartment offered luxurious services, but the discomfort of the passengers in third class compartments was beyond description. They did not have even minimum comfort. Lal Bahadur made a lot of efforts to reduce this vast difference between the first and the last classes. The first class that offered royal comfort was abolished. The old second class came to be known as the first class and intermediate class as the second class. His idea was to have only 2 classes of compartments. In course of time, the first and second. He also provided more facilities to travelers in the third class compartments. It was during his time that electric fans were provided in the third class compartments. He also worked hard to improve the management of railways and to eliminate thefts on the trains. Though Lal Bahadur Shastri was the Prime Minister, he lived a simple life. As the railway minister, he travelled by the second class. When he served as the Home Minister, he had no home of his own. After the Ariyalur railway accident, he accepted moral responsibility and resigned from the cabinet. When there was scarcity of food in the country, he asked the people to eat less. He and his family members ate only one meal a day. Even as Prime Minister, he didn't have a car of his own. Just to please his wife and children, he bought a small car for his sons, taking a loan from the government. Even after becoming the minister, he adopted austere living. ಇದೊಂದು ಹೊಸ ಶಬ್ದ, ಇದರ ಅರ್ಥ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಿಮಗೆ. ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಒಂದ್ಸರ್ತಿ ಗಮನ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಓದಿ. ಎ ಯು ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಇ ಆರ್ ಇ ಅಂದರೆ ಕಠಿಣ. One day, an old friend of his visited his house. Shastri was then the Home Minister. He told his friend that his wife was away and as such he could not offer him dinner. The friend was surprised to know that Shastri's wife was still engaged in cooking. He suggested Shastri to appoint a cook. Then Shastri told him that he had no money to pay for the cook. Though Lal Bahadur Shastri looked physically short and weak, he was strong in mind and action. He was tactful and firm. He showed that he could take bold decisions. He abolished the control of on cement and steel. Violent agitations broke out in South India because people thought that the government was forcing Hindi on them and that it would be made the sole official language. Shastri announced that English would continue to be an associate official language of India. When Pakistan attacked Jammu and Kashmir, Shastri declared in the parliament, "Force will be met with force." He gave freedom to the army to act against Pakistan and teach it a lesson. The Indian army entered Pakistan and won the war. Pakistan learned a lesson it could never forget. ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಈ ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿಯವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇದ್ದ ಪಾಠ ಮುಗೀತು. ಮುಂದೆ ಒಂದಿಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ. ಈ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅವುಗಳ ಉತ್ತರಗಳನ್ನು ಬರೆಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ. ಹತ್ರ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದರೆ ಚಿಂತೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ, ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಮೊದಲ ಭಾಗದ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳು ಕಾಣ್ತವೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಎರಡನೇ ಭಾಗದ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತವೆ. ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಪಾಠಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಂತೆ ಉತ್ತರಗಳನ್ನು ಬರೆಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿಯವರ ಜೀವನದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸಂಕ್ಷಿಪ್ತ ವಿವರಣೆ ಇದೆ. ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿಯವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು 100 ಪುಟಗಳ ಪುಸ್ತಕವಾದರೂ ಸಾಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ, ಮಹಾನ್ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿಯವರು. ಇಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಈ ಪಾಠ ಮುಗೀತು. ಮುಂದಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೊನೆಯ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟರಿ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಜೊತೆ ಸಿಗೋಣ. ಅಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೂ ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್.